We talked yesterday how in Psalm 1 that this psalm takes a turn. And it continues today because we're going to see what happens to the wicked and what happens to the righteous. The example that it gives in this is talks about the chaff. And what would happen during this time is they would take the wheat and they would pound the wheat on the floor, and then the chaff would fly up and the wind would take it and it would go away. The chaff is who the Bible is talking about in this psalm is the wicked. The rest of us, however, we fall to the floor and we allow God then to pick us up. So ask yourself, who do you know that is like that? Who is it that runs into your life and they're there for a little bit, they get what they want from you, and then when they can no longer have those things, they move on. In fact, you were just there for a time. You were just there for a season. You were just there to help them out, and then they decided to either step on you or to step away. There are times when you feel beat up. There are times when you feel down. There are times when you feel like everyone is out to get you. But you know who's there for you? God is. In fact, he even talks about that through this time and through this psalm when he shares that the chaff, it just blows away and it is gone. But the righteous are still there with him. I want you to read through the psalm again. I want you to get to verse 5, and I want you to rest in it and meditate on it tonight. And then I want you to go back all the way through the psalm and rest and meditate in the entire psalm, because tomorrow we finish up with this psalm. Would you rest in it, and would you know that God is in control? And then ask yourself, who is it that I need to dismiss from my life because they are not bringing the God out in me? And also, maybe ask yourself, am I bringing the God out in others? Think about that, meditate on it, and we'll see you tomorrow.